It is me, Samphors. Now I'm gonna tell you about the meat in Cambodia. This is because the beef. You know, in Cambodia, they don't need to break the fridge to store the meat or the beef, the pork, something like this. So this one, they hang like this and sell, and cut and sell. But it is very fresh. See? You can make a lot of food. All of this, they sell only one day. It's not going to spend for another day. Here. Amazing.